Are you guys seeing what I'm seeing? What the bloody kind of resolution is that? 1920 by 1063. That's bullshit. I can't even. Wait, come on. What? Okay, there we go. Let's. Can we, please? What the fuck? Christ, that's a great first impression. Punch, kick bow flower, block skip, G attack. Okay, let's actually no, we can't see. I can't show you the title screen apparently. This is Karateka on Steam. It's a new version of a very old game that I don't remember ever playing actually. My name is the Phann, and this video is dedicated to my friend Ameya, who helped me pick the game to play. I'm just the kind of professionalism that I do on my gaming channel. We're just gonna jump in. High atop a craggy cliff, guarded by an army of fierce warriors, stands the fortress of the evil warlord Akuma. Deep within his palace, Akuma gloats over his lovely captive Mariko. Three suitors set forth to rescue her. The first is her true love, the second a righteous monk, the third a loyal brute. Only one can succeed. This is the way of the Karateka. Well, that's a lot that makes sense. Oh, the pixel moves. Oh, okay. The art style decided to just turn worse. I like the way the menu screen looked, but well, the visual fidelity is not really blowing me away right now, shall we say. Although I think this game is a couple of years old now. I just don't remember exactly how many years. Okay. Approach guard. I can only move in one direction. Like literally, I can press back on the left stick and I still move forward. Great. Prepare to block. Yeah, I'm prepared. Oh, fuck. Oh. Fuck off. Haha. Alright. So that's how we're gonna do this. Alright, so the moment they move, you need to start blocking, because they're gonna move faster after the first thing. Okay, so alright, fuck you guys. Gain strength from Mariko's flowers. Okay, that makes sense. I have gained strength, I guess. Oh, more cutscenes, yay. Oh wow, that's a not a very flattering character model there. Okay, let's see. Avoid getting hit to stay alive. Perfect fight! Ha! I knew it. He's crawling away. Watch out for multiple attacks. And the game is stuck. Oh, okay, super tutorial thing was pressing too early. Oh, fuck. No! Blocked too early. What do you mean too early? No, do I do? What do you want from me, game? I don't get this. Do I need to... If I keep holding it, that doesn't block the second one. Okay, then it plays it twice. For some reason, I don't understand this system at all. Gain strength from flowers. Okay, let's... Well... Okay. Alright, let's go then. Chi-Fool! Okay. I'm a Chi-Wish. Fight well to build up chi. Thanks, game. I never would have thought to fight well if you hadn't told me that. Oh, shit. Okay, the double blocking is weird. Right. Gain strength from flowers, okay. Why do I need to press button? Why can't I just... If you're gonna have a flower at a certain point, why can't I just automatically get the energy from it? Weird fucking game mechanic there. Okay. That's how we do it. What's wrong with that guy's eyebrows? Jeez. Okay. So when the camera moves behind me, that's when I can start unloading, I guess. Get back here. Wait, did you just get full energy back or something? One more. Dropped him down from the bridge. you see the achievement this time. Make a big splash. I don't know what's up with that. Some games don't seem to show it. Show the achievement on the video. Like this one does, maybe. I don't know. It's weird. Okay, I'm getting the hang of the blocking thing now, so that's nice. Chi-Fool, let's stun the enemy. Okay, little bit of a delay there when I press the button, but whatever. Hey, that must be the brother of the eyebrow guy. That's how we do it. That's how we do it. Hawk attack. What the fuck? Kick Y when the hawk is high. The fuck is this? Am I fighting a bird? Punch when the hawk is low. Why am I fighting a bird? What's going on? Guys, seriously, guys. Oh, missed that one. Is the bird gone? Where's Peter? What's happening? Cruelty to animals. What's going on, hey? This is not right. I should not be using karate against the fucking bird. This guy's drunk in the middle of the day. Probably Finnish. One of those Finnish ninjas. Oh, well. Definitely not. Definitely not drunk, maybe. Come at me, bro. Oh, come on. Are you gonna get more energy from that? Of course he is. That's fucking fair. Okay. Oh, how did I not block that one? Oh, I'm pretty sure I did press the block button, but the game just randomly decides to not accept those. Yeah, thanks, I'm gonna die here. Yep, we're dead. The game decided to stop respecting my block button, so that's what happens. Or there's some kind of weird timing thing that I'm still not getting, I don't know. Okay, what is this now? Does that guy get the girl? Oh wait, do I have the other two guys? Was the first guy that threw out? Like, is the girl fucked now? She has to marry somebody else. What's going on? This game is confusing me. Why was I fighting? Yes, I'm a different guy now. Okay, great. Okay. Oh, come on, that's so fucking dirty, man. Oh, man. How do... I should have used G earlier, I think. No, like, why can't I block the fourth one? Oh, no, that was my bad. Okay, now you just stop blocking immediately. Completely. Come on! Do something. No. Fuck! That was... My character's just... Refuse to block a fourth attack, apparently, or something like that, I don't know. Use the flower and go fight the next guy. Can I use the G? Yes, maybe. Finish him! Okay, I have to let him attack one more time. Go away! Thank you. This is a weird game, man. Also, this is highly repetitive now. So... Okay, decided not to block the second one then. What is there to say about this? This is what the game is, apparently. You just run forward until you meet the next guy and then you kick his ass. Oh wow, that guy was easy. A little fucking lightweight. Ha. Nice horns, dude. Can I just cheat? Yes. And on we go. Oh fuck, it's the bird again. Goddamn bird. I don't wanna fight birds, I wanna fight people. So these guys are all starting to look the same to me as well. Okay, come on, let's thank you. Okay. Apparently one does not simply block all the hits or something. I don't understand. When they do those like fast hits, I can't block some of them. No matter what I try. Maybe I just suck at this. Boss, oh come on, is he gonna do bullshit like that? The original game was similar to this, I think. People probably broke keyboards or controllers or like that. I'm breaking my right thumb just pressing the block button and the hit button. Boss defeated, okay, great. Monk bonus, I don't know what that means. This guy has yellow and green clothes. So he's like completely different from all the other guys I've seen. Wow, that guy was easy. Him! God damn it. The controls aren't great, I would say. Is that one of those flowers? Okay, let's not. Oh, there's the flower. Okay, close enough. Whatever. Okay. Okay. Fine. Okay, and we took some hits there. I don't understand this game at all. It's like, am I supposed to like just learn the like little differences between those attacks and then block at the right time until I kick their ass? No, wrong button. I was supposed to kick him, not hit him. Fucking bird. I did actually block it at first, so. That's something. Okay. G. Okay, I'm gonna need a flower soon. There it is. There's the flower. Come on. Thank you. And we're full health again. Alright. Ah, fuck. Come. I will come if you want. Oh, shit. Oh, I blocked that, you asshole. Why did you beckon me, you idiot? Okay, one thing I can actually tell you. I don't like the sort of graphical style of the game, but I do like the sort of architectural design of this place. If this place was created in a different game engine, then it would probably look awesome. But right now, it just looks like shit. Okay, what's next? chi on that guy. Ha! Oh, that sucks. Oh, fuck, that one, I missed that one. That one I didn't miss, but the game decided I missed it anyway, so fuck. What? Okay. So I don't have to kick that guy's ass completely. Monk Palace Ascent, Monk Bonus, I don't care. Apparently the game is keeping score for some reason, I don't know what that means. I don't know what that matters, to be precise. Okay, what's this guy? Oh, it's the Undertaker. Tombstone Pile Driver! Oh, fuck. No! Oh, shit. Things that I would rather be doing right now would be to play one of the new dead ones. That's actually a much better game of this sort. Ha! I'll use that one on you, asshole. Fuck. Ha. Yeah, just stay down, asshole. Okay, keep going. Oh, look, it's another dude. Who would have guessed? This is such a surprise. Oh look, it's yet another dude. This one has a black coat of some description. Let's use G. And there we have a mariachi. No, not really. Oh, fuck. Ah. Screw you. I'm just gonna see how far I can get with this game, actually. Oh fuck, it's the bird again. Oh, that was fast. Can I get the flower? No. Please, yes. Thank you. Okay. Oh, stars and... Okay, fuck. Your game. You know what? I'm gonna just see that guy. Stop being such a fucking dick and die. Ah. Oh, look, it's another dude. Perfect fight. Yeah, I'm getting the hang of this now. Oh look, it's another dude again. Yeah. Not even need the flower here, because I'm so awesome. For a moment there, I thought the game was gonna throw something new at me and have me fight two guys at once, but I don't think that. Okay, let's take your brother now. Oh, fuck. Oh, fuck. Are we gonna die here? Yep, we're dead. Shit. Do we have a third guy? Weird mind game. It's the loyal brood. Or something like that. I mean, you know, they say he's a brood, but might be the smartest of them all, because the other two guys to get him this far, and now he can just continue where they left off, so. Oh wow. Oh fuck. Okay. Okay, this guy can hit. Ah. This character model is fucking weird though. Palace gate, yeah. So, is it safe to assume that this game is almost over? Well, what do you look at that? It's some more dudes. Who would have guessed? Not me, that's for sure. Honestly, I don't even care if I finish this game or not. I'm just gonna fight as long as I can. For your entertainment, here on the Phann Orc channel. Okay, didn't block any of those. Okay, fuck you. Oh, I can't even kick it. He's only punches even if I press the kick button, so that's not good. Oh, fuck, I missed the last one. Fuck you! Okay, that's two down. Out of these clowns. And there's Mr. Chain Gang here. Oh, fuck. Oh, how many times do you get to hit me? Did you fucking die already? Come on. Okay, I missed all of those. Go away! Thank you. And there's a flower here. Alright, let's get inside the temple then. Fuck me. Oh, what the hell was that? Okay, it's coming back. Ha! Fuck you, bird. Do I need to kill the bird here or something? This is so weird. So I need to block and then I need to do a punch at the right hut. Rinse and repeat. Couple more. Okay, I think one more should do it. If I can manage to block it one more time. Fuck you, bird. That's one dead bird. Perfect fight. Oh yeah. So, who else can stand before me now that I've killed your bird, even? What do you got next? Cats and dogs? Maybe a gerbil. Should I use my karate on a hamster next or something? Okay, it looks like Steph missed the big boss. You know, I might actually beat this game. Have you thought of that? I don't know what that means. Yes, I just keep on beating him up. Okay, that's a different thing to play. There's a rhythm to the attacks. And I think I just got it. Jesus. Fuck you! Oh, did I beat the game? Is that it? Did I beat the game? I got 2 achievements for killing that guy, so I must have beat the game. So yeah, sorry Mariko, it's not your true love, it's just me. Guess we're married now. Really, is that the ending? Oh wow. Mariko is grateful for the brute's bravery, but he's not really the love she dreamed of. Try for the next step in Karateka Mastery. Rescue Mariko with a suitor who will make her even happier. that's fantastic. not a very modern progressive love story at all. I think this might be the kind of thing that certain, shall we say, commentators about video games don't really like a lot when the only female character is literally the prize to be won. But yeah, that's that, I guess. I'm not gonna try for a new game. That's quite enough of this, thank you very much. This is Karateka, the new version. You can find this game on Steam. There's gonna be a link in the description below this video. So, until next time, I hope you all have a fantastic day.